Hey guys, how's it going? Today I brought to present to you this 2014 brand new Datsun. This is going to be full in depth of the Datsun. We'll start up, show the engine, and go some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, hold it on for a while. And also, this car comes equipped with the aftermarket alarm with remote start, lock and lock. Very wide opening doors, sounds like 90 degree, providing easy entry and exit. Very nice. Dark interior. And this car has only one airbag for the driver. Three spoke design wheel, fake aluminum trim. Five speed manual transmission. Very smooth startup, blue gauges. This car comes equipped with electric assist power steering companion, extremely fluid. Manual tilt only. And right now, let's turn the headlight, rear fog light, high beam, as well as hatch lights. Manual mirrors, by the way, huge mirrors, as well as windows. As you can see, and right now, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Beautiful tail lights. Chrome trim. License plate lights. Single exhaust. Rear defrosting glass, third brake light, LED third brake light. Inch factory wheels, tires measuring 185/60, rear drum brakes, turn signal kiss on front fenders, halogen headlamps, daytime running lights for the optional fog lights, chrome accent grille, huge Datsun emblem, This car has inline 4, 8 valve, 1.6 liter natural aspirated engine. It produces 82 horsepower, maximum speed of 165 km per hour, 0 to 60 time is 12.8 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 7.5 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive. again. Right now, guys, we take a quick look. The exterior, let's take a quick look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Quite solid doors. Storage right there. You can adjust hard headlights for the optional fog lights. Driver's seat has manual adjustment, standard sliding and recline right there. Adjustable headrest. Seats are quite nice. And right now, guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Well, definitely not bad. Aircraft inspired rims, additional light indicator controls, and pipe controls right there. Overall, build quality and all the materials feels pretty cheap. Hard touch plastic, two-tone, as you can see. But consider price, it's not bad at all. Storage up top for the optional audio system. And of course, quite easy to use climate control, temperature, fan speed control.
knots, facing etc. Front defrost, rear defrost, and recycle settings right there. Quite nice. And down here you can find your storage for small items, ladder, two cup holders, and heated seats, one stage for the driver and of course for the passenger. 5-speed manual transmission, barrel light shifter, first, second, third, 12 feet, and reverse. Nice. Start down here, e-brake. Sadly, there is no central armrest. Manual and dim rear view mirror. Sun visors, and there is no vent mirror. Your map lights, illumination up top. And there is no grip handle. By the way, very good visibility. The seats are quite nice. And of course, extremely light steering. Love it. Just love it. Overall, consider price. Not bad. Not bad. And right now, let's check it down. Let's grab the key and continue the tour. Child safety locks right there. Also, manual windows. Back seats also has ISOFIX system. Child seat anchors right there. And with my 6'3 stature, quite easy to get in and out. As you can see, my legroom is not an issue at all, and my headroom is pretty good. And there is no grip handle. Central tunnel. And don't expect to find central armrest. Very good back visibility. Second row is suitable for two person, that's for sure. Very simple interior. And right now, let's check the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Thank you.
and trunk space in this car is very good. And to open, use the key. As you can see, huge trunk, illumination. And down here you can find your full-size spare tire, tilt-button jack. Your fuel cap. And you can find the same manual adjustment for the passenger seat. Storage up top, glove compartment, very good size. Sadly, it's not lockable. Very nicely equipped Japanese car for its price. Well, guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2014 brand new Datsun. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, make sure you catch me next time, it's about where it came from. Thanks for watching and take care, guys.